Also, at both trailheads, there are these boxes here where you can purchase a state pass. I just purchased mine for the year, starting January 1st back to December 31st. It's for non-residents. It's $38. And so I did just purchase that, and I did it online. If you use this method, you will need to use a check. All right.